provided across various OPDs and at Ayushman Bharat Health and Wellness Centres. While the states Tamil Nadu and Uttar Pradesh have crossed 1 lakh teleconsultations each, it also said that eSanjeevani has provided various essential medical services during COVID-19 pandemic to the beneficiaries while ensuring social distancing. However, more than 18 states have utilized this mobile application so far to provide medical care to people. The Department of Civil Aviation, in a circular issued on Thursday, said that the temporary measures relating to flight suspension announced on August 26th will now be in force till October 31st. The DCA said that the measure has been taken to effectively control the spread of COVID-19 from external sources. Myanmar has stopped international commercial flights since March 30th, immediately after the first case of COVID-19 was detected in the country.
Manufactured in a day in India. That's the level of our potential. So there is in every field, we all remember PPEs. There used to be a lot of hue and cry about the PPEs. I think that is a great inspiration to all of us. At least I feel that the scientific community can take a lot from that. And the experience of having worked during COVID and having been able to successfully change the situation from a situation where we are importing everything to a situation we are now exporting everything, in a position to export, exported.